This is the Cessna 01 Bird Dog. Originally designated as the L-19A before 1962, the Department of Defense put in an order for 3,900 of these aircraft for service with both the U.S. Army and Marine Corps in the early 1950s. Based on the Cessna 170, it is redesigned to maximize visibility with angled side windows, a redesigned rear fuselage that allowed a better rear view, and transparent panels in the wings directly over the cockpit. It has two seats in tandem configuration and is the largest tandem seat aircraft ever produced by Cessna. It also has a larger side door to accommodate a stretcher for medevac operations. These aircraft served in a variety of roles during both the Korean and Vietnam Wars, including artillery spotting, frontline communications, medevac, forward air control, and training. Due to its sturdier all-metal construction, the 01 replaced both the Piper L-4 Grasshopper and Stinson L-5 Sentinel. Nearly 500 Bird Dogs were lost during the Vietnam War to all causes, but it proved an invaluable service during the war due to its excellent visibility,